I want to go back to that Iowa race. Bruce Braley's a congressman. He's the Democratic candidate. The Democrats handpicked him thinking he'd be their best candidate. I think they're having second thoughts about that. But Joni Ernst has run a very smart campaign with very smart ads. We played one the other day where she talks. She's on her farm that she grew up on, a childhood farm. She wants to go to Washington and clean up the mess. Here's Bruce Braley with his closing ad responding to that, clearly thinking Joni Ernst has struck a chord about let's go to Washington and change things.
We need to build bridges and get results and stop letting the extremists from either party get in the way. I'm Bruce Braley, and I'm running for Senate to make a difference for Iowa.
To tell you about a race when you know the big midterm election, the biggest thing is to gin up your base, get all the liberals to turn out, get all the conservatives to turn out, and he's talking about the extremists in both parties, trying to reach out to the middle.
Yeah, look, I think he is trying to appeal to the disaffected Obama voter who maybe has concerns about Ms. Ernst because of some of her conservative views. The challenge he has in that state is that if you look at the two senators that they've now sent to Washington for the last 30 years, right. They're of a certain profile. One's a D, one's an R. They're both sort of down home, very relatable type Iowans. She, in that question, wins out over Bruce Braley. Now, the question is, do candidates and campaigns matter, or does structure matter more? Right. And is there just a better GOTV operation in that state for Democrats? Right. And is that state just a Democratic inclined state? We'll see. Yeah.
We'll see. At the moment, Republicans feel confident about the early vote totals. But again, so many of these races, so close heading into the final days, it does matter who votes. I know it's a cliche, but it does matter who votes. And we'll watch that.